She says that there are some public figures, a couple, who got exposed for being atheist and stealing and leading double life. And some speakers on YouTube are talking against them, and everyone keeps on talking about them. Is this allowed? Isn't it backbiting? Can you please do a video so people stop talking about them? These people are not giving given a chance to repent and to turn to Allah. They may lose hope in Allah's forgiveness and mercy if they see all these videos and comments. So this question is about a couple. It seems that they were famous on social media. I don't know the couple. I have not seen anything of them or for them. And it seems that the woman was a hijabi or a niqabi, and her husband looked practicing. But then, and they used to do things that were a bit provocative, a bit, for people who are practicing. Yani, this should not be shown, the relationship between a man and his wife like this on Instagram or whatever. And they used to comment on things here and there. But then, according to what I understood from this question and from my team, they said that they were found that they would take money for charity and not give it, and they use it for themselves. And according to the question, that they have become atheists and stealing money and leading a double life. So is this permissible to talk against them? First of all, gossiping is not permissible in Islam. We're not allowed to slander, to gossip, to talk ill about people, because this is backbiting. But whenever the need rises to warn people from evil doers, then this becomes permissible. A man comes to me and says, "Akhi, this brother proposed to my daughter. What do you think?" And I know that this person is a womanizer, and he had proposed to 20 women before, and in an engagement, taking the money and running. So I said, astaghfirullah, I can't put that in my conscience. I don't know anything about him. I know that he's a drug addict. I know that he is a homosexual. I have to warn this person. If I know a person that attends a circle of knowledge in a masjid, and the scholar who is teaching him is a deviant scholar who follows a corrupt aqidah, even if he's articulate, I have to warn him, "Akhi, this guy goes against the Quran and against the Sunnah. Look, these are his videos." I'm warning, not because he made a mistake in his life. No, this is his trend. He's a deviant scholar who diverts people from the way of the Sunnah. Not once, not twice. This is his way. This is his lifestyle. Likewise, if this couple are known to people, youngsters, teenagers, housewives, and they love the way they portray their life, and they're convinced that they're good people, but they're not. They're leading a double life. They're probably doing things to tarnish the reputation of Islam when they're off camera. In this case, there's no problem, none whatsoever, to come live, to come on YouTube, providing that this is proven, that you have evidences that can stand in a court of law. Otherwise, this is totally prohibited, and Allah Azza wa Jalla will hold you accountable. But if you have the evidences that back up whatever you're saying about them, then you have the green light.